1 minute crypto update with Framework Fortune. So we got Bitcoin today breaking out of this downtrend. We can remove this downtrend that was on the 4-hour chart. It is hitting some resistance right around 57,000 back here. So we'll have to see if that breaks today, but looking very nice after getting that little bounce right above that support we've been talking about. Coinbase put out big news today that you can now start staking your Ethereum. There is a waiting list at the moment, but that will be available very shortly. Don't know if I would jump in this just because of the staking. Right here, we're running into some resistance at that 2800 area. We do have a little flag forming. We are pretty bullish, but if this flag cracks, this will start to curl over, and then it may start trying to test this 2670 support that it tested back here and was resistance back here. If that doesn't hold, then we could see a drop all the way back down to this 2500 area.